Freightliner, huh?
Yeah, I've got a brand new Cascadia out there.
Those are badass trucks.
That thing is sweet.
Where are you headed today?
I've been out for 2 weeks, and I'm headed home. I've actually got the most important load I've ever hauled on.
God bless you truck drivers. Be safe out there.
Got 18 whales, I'm 50 feet of chrome, with a bunk big enough to be my second home. I'm all lit up like a Christmas tree, enough power and gears to pass anything. My stack shined up and pouring towards the sky, blowing black smoke, baby, you know why. I'm a truck driver, king of the road, handling the lever in a heavy load. A truck driver, king of the road, and I'm grabbing gears until I get back home. I'm a truck driver and I'm king of the road. Been to Minnesota, LA, and San Antonio, driven more miles than most people flown. I bypassed over to New Orleans, picked up a load of crawfish, head up the plains. Ran out of hours halfway through the night, dodged every skill and I made it in time. I'm a truck driver, king of the road, handling the lever in a heavy load. A truck driver, king of the road, and I'm grabbing gears until I get back home. I'm a truck driver and I'm king of the road. You can drive a main plate or an old bull dog, it'll do just fine hauling cattle and hogs. On the Mazda rig that I prefer, it's a shiny Freightliner from Truck Center. I'm a truck driver, king of the road, handling the lever in a heavy load. A truck driver, king of the road, and I'm grabbing gears until I get back home. I'm a truck driver and I'm king of the road. I'm gonna drive that truck now.